questions. He's got an advisory committee. He calls, talks to, tries to absorb. Steve's always had a lot of energy, but he's never focused at all on making his program better. .675 for Karen Stoffer at 199 miles an hour, while Steve Johnson spun the tire and went across the center line. Karen Stoffer goes to the top at 6.751, and Steve Johnson just lost 15 points for crossing the center line.